I was about 6 years old, and my older brother was a huge Elvis fan. And all day long, we were listening to the radio. And I didn't know why, but we were like facing, you know, sitting facing the radio all day long. I didn't know what we were listening for, but I remember when it was announced that my older brother just broke down into tears and started crying. He was only 2 years older than me. So I started crying, right? And from that day on, we started playing Elvis all the time in the house. And then I fell in love with this guy. I'm like, I'm going to see him in concert. Honestly, that wasn't in the cards for me. But from that day on, boy, Elvis has rocked my life. He's really impacted my artwork.